The Supreme Court has discharged from libel over an article written by a broadcaster Rafi Tulpo against the alleged illegal activities in the Bureau of Customs. In a report on January 11, the decision from the High Court's 3rd Division stated that the prosecution failed to prove that Tulpo conducted a malice on the published article other than indicating the truth. The legitation was from 1999 on a Bande de Night newspaper's column, which focused on the shady dealings in the BOC, including the alleged extortion activities against brokers and shippers. The Supreme Court said in the decision that the public interest, which is the citizen owes to know, is the matter referring to Tulpo's action and did not infringe libel law. However, the Supreme Court reminded media practitioners of the standards expected on them as provided under Journalist's Code of Ethics.
Ipinawalang sala ng Korte Suprema noong Enero 11 taong kasalukuyan ang kasong libel na isinampa laban sa broadcaster na si Rafi Tulpo kaugnay umano ng malisyosong pagsusulat nito ng ulat sa pahayagang Abante Tonight tungkol sa mga ilegal na gawain ng Bureau of Customs noong 1999. Ang report ay lumalabas na pag-aako sa umano ni Tulpo sa nasabing ahensya at hindi pagpapahayag ng katotohanan na labag sa sinumpaang tungkulin bilang isang mamamahayag.
A journalist and writer of Abante Tonight, Rafi Tulpo, has been acquitted last January 11 of this year from the filed case libel against him over an article he wrote about the alleged Bureau of Customs illegal activities in the year 1999. In a report, the decision from the High Court's 3rd Division stated that the prosecution failed to prove that Tulpo conducted malice on a published article other than indicating the truth.